He wouldn't be afraid to show his feminine side, if he had one. His mother has a tattoo that reads, "Son." At museums, he's allowed to touch the art. He is the most interesting man in the world.